Hi, I'm Bob Johnson from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. If you're looking for a Toughbook rugged laptop community for tips, tricks, and more information, don't forget to watch our videos. And when you do, hit that like button as well as the subscribe button and that bell button so we can notify you on any newer upcoming videos. Hey guys, welcome to this week's edition of the Rugged Rundown. And if you've watched my walkthrough on this unit, this is the Panasonic Toughpad FZ-Q2 tablet, 2-in-1 with the keyboard. Today I'm going to talk about some of the top 10 features that I think are pretty good on this tablet. But before I get started, let me just say, I could not find anything I didn't like about this tablet. Well, I'm going to take that back. There was a couple of issues that I came up with. But other than that, this is a great tablet. But let me get started into the top 10. Number 10, it's a semi-rugged tablet. So unlike the FZ-G1, this thing is semi-rugged, whereas the FZ-G1 is a fully rugged tablet. Number 9, it includes dual band wireless and Bluetooth 4.2. So it's all built in to be able to hook up wirelessly to your network. It comes standard. Number 8, let me just say, this is number 8. It comes standard with Windows 10 Pro 64-bit. So you don't have to worry about whether it's compatible or not. Number 7, the processor in this is the mobile processor M56V57 1.5 gigahertz. So you get the power that you need. Size-wise, it's a little bit bigger, and I'm gonna pop this off so you can see what I'm talking about. It's going to be bigger than your ruggedized tablets like the Getac F110 or the FZ-G1. This tablet is 0.8 inches thick, 13.4 inches wide, so from here to here, and 8.7 inches high, so from here to here. If you can take a look at this, it's got about an inch all the way around the actual screen. So size-wise, it's a little bigger. But let me tell you what, I think that adds to the semi-rugged ability of this tablet. Number 5 is it comes with a 9-hour non-removable battery. So straight from the factory, it comes with a battery that Panasonic says should last you 9 hours. I haven't tested it, so I'm not 100% sure, but that's what comes out as spec. Number 4 is the brightness of the screen. And we all know NITs. NITs, if you don't know what NITs is, you're new to the episodes, NITs, I have a blog that gives you the full information about what a NIT is. It's a unit of measure, basically, short story, it's a unit of a measurement for brightness. Determines whether this unit can be seen in direct sunlight. So this one is a 350 NIT brightness screen. Would you use it outdoors? Probably not. Number 3, it comes standard from the factory with 4 gigs of RAM. But the good news is, at the factory, you can purchase the upgrade to 8 gigs. This unit I'm holding right here happened to have been upgraded to 8 gigs, and I got to tell you, runs Windows 10 very well. Number 2 is, this thing has 2 webcams. So you have a front webcam, you have the webcam on the front right here. That's an FHD 1080p webcam. So basically for your Zoom meetings and that sort of thing. The primary camera on the back here is an 8-megapixel camera. So you can take pictures standing and see it in your screen, take a picture of whatever you want to take a picture of. But the number one feature on this has got to be the screen. The screen is a 12.5 inch screen, 16:9 ratio with a 1920 by 1080p resolution. It's got a glossy, so it's nice and sharp looking screen. I think that's some of my favorite features of this tablet. Let me know what you think in the comments with any questions or comments you may have on this. If you own this, I'd like to hear from you. Other than that, I'll see you guys next week.